Hello everybody and welcome back to the channel. You see the title? Yeah, I was wrong. Go back to Opinion Corner. I said the rumoured Flamingo Land Coaster is not going to happen. Well, these came out yesterday. Rydell District Council and all the planning stuff, including for Inversion Roller Coaster. Yay. So, landscape visual assessment and all that malarkey. We just have to go back because you got site layout plan. Let's just bring this up. So yeah, I was wrong. Let's try and zoom in on this if it allows me to. No, but basically I was zooming like that today, so I was wrong. So we got a 10 inversion coaster going into Flamingo Land. Yep. So you can imagine I'm wrong. I admit it. I'm wrong. So you've got existing plans. These are freely available on the internet. Like, you can see where it's going to be located and stuff like that. It's not. Let's just try and get the PDF up. Be much easier to do the PDF, won't it? But yeah, so this is actually happening. Rumor has it it's coming from Brazil or something like that. It's one that's just been sitting there for a while. Well, this I should load these up beforehand, but you can see you got Hero up in the top corner here. This is where it's going to be. What's interesting about these plans is it doesn't show velocity. Velocity's around here. It does all its circuitry around here and goes from here. This is their mine train ride, which have just recently moved elsewhere, and you can see other bits and bobs around this area. But honestly, there's velocity missing, so it obviously comes around here, the coaster. So let's see if we can get out of this. Get out of that. There we go. Documents back. Let's try and get this up. So don't know why I didn't have that on left 11. But yeah, full application, Alan Golfer, property, Flamingo Land Limited, Main Street, Kirby Mispton, Yankee Oscar 176 X-ray Lima. So yeah. Yeah, that's 26.4 megabit PDF. So just gonna have a look around it when it loads. I just didn't think about doing this straight off. I just didn't doing this straight off the top of my head. So I saw this last night. Didn't have a chance to record because I've been setting up the new PC for it's a beast of a machine. So you can imagine just trying to get everything downloaded, make sure everything works and such. What. It's typical that I'm trying to do this live kind of live. We're just recording this. But I'll tell you something, Rollercoaster Review Show's back in August with some more reviews. I'm gonna try and get a Planet Coaster video coming up soon. Ghostbusters DLC has just been released, so that's gonna be quite awesome to have play. I'm gonna have a look at the campaign. And that might be a multi-part episode over a few weeks. Give us something on the channel so you guys can watch something. Yeah. Why not give it a shot at the campaign? Because I've never really done the campaign on Planet Coaster. I just like messing around. That's all I like doing. But yeah, it's not wanting to load this. You can see. But yeah, I was wrong. That's all I have to say. I was wrong. Should have believed the rumours. Should have believed them.